Hey, happy house warming once again. I hope it's still on for tonight. I'm waiting for you in the mall. And one more thing. Do you really think you should meet your neighbors?
Can you help me find my mother?
That low. She stinks from a mile away and looks disgusting. No normal person can drink that much. And those empty bottles outside her apartment, when I asked her politely to throw them away, I was insulted from top to toe. This is a nightmare.
Finally, our request for her eviction was adopted, and we could live calm. After her grandfather passed, it was impossible to live nearby. I realized that it was tragic, but you can't let yourself go that much.
Take it.
Don't shoot.
Don't shoot.
She's watching. Frighten her.
Night, the ticking clock strikes three. Wake the brown bear, deep in sleep. Let him open both his eyes. Ring, 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 death draws nigh.
Release, release your breath, release, or death will find you.
Mom, I lost my flashlight.
And now I'm afraid to go down the stairs. It's okay, we'll find a new one.
This little ginger... Quite the family resemblance.
Four knocks thunderously pound, fly you fool, for it grows late, black hands draw nigh with the sound, robbing souls, behold your fate. 7 days, 7 nights, now they have passed. Out from the well, you must climb up, my dear. Blue is the corpse of our friend, like the last. He, in his mind, did the ring see and hear. One, two, three, four, then comes five. Nothing more you need to know. Open this door, look alive. Reveal what lies there. Now go.
Release your breath. Release, or death will find you.